Get your ass out of the way.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Queen has returned. Wow. 17 years later, and you are still beautiful. So when did you get out?
2 days ago. You really,
It was your sacrifice that made a lot of this possible. I can't imagine what you've been through, Cookie. But you've got to know you're not the only one that suffered in this.
You forgot about me the second you divorced me in there. You still owe me what's mine.
What are you talking about?
Half of this company. It was my $400,000 that started this bitch. You know it and I know it. These 17 hard years for that money. And I want half my company back.
I'm sorry, Cookie, but it don't work like that.
It don't work like what, honey?
This company isn't the company that we started 17 years ago. As a matter of fact, I control maybe 10% of this damn thing. I've got a board of directors, quarterly reports, SEC filings, and on top of it, we're about to go public, which is a whole nother monster in itself.
Public? What the hell is public?
Maybe I can give you a huge salary. But I can't give you half of my company. I can't give
your
you
company.
Any of it.
This is my company, Lucius. I started this. You need to stop playing with me.
I promise you, anything you want, you can get.
$5 million a year. And I want to be head of A&R.
The board will never approve $5 million.
You talk to your board.
I'll get you close to $3 million.
Figure it out. You the boss.
I can't do A&R.
Why?
I have someone.
Is it little Halle Berry over here? Not sweeping me under the carpet, Lucius.
Baby, we gotta make sure we take care of
you. Boo boo kitty.
Hey, Tyree, what's going on?
What's up, Miss Cynthia? Being big time, just lurking.
You know, it's ladies' night here at the club tonight.